Alright, we are back with round three. Our opener looks pretty good, so we'll keep. I was gonna say, it would look a lot better with a swamp, but... Temur Charger is the next play for my opponent. Let's block. No reason to take three, and I don't really have a way to take advantage of that yet. I got no morph though. My opponent has a Wind Scout. We'll make our Krumar. Take some damage in the air. Another Wind Scout. Alabaster Kieran doesn't seem too bad right now. We're gonna go with Swarm. Not blocking. 14. Yeah, we'll go on with the swarm too. Trap essence. Shoot. There's one Wind Scout that I hope to be kill shot in. I should have been greedy and Rite of the Serpent did it, so I could have gotten a snake out of the deal. But I would rather just take two. Yes, I will ride the Serpent 05. Because attacking for 7 is better than attacking for 3. And that's been your Joshua Clater's pro tip of the day. 7 better than 3. Should I give this guy first strike? Eh, not the worst. We're okay. That did play out pretty well for him, or for my opponent, rather. But again, not worried. Alright, game one. Anything different I want to do for game two? No, I'm really happy with my deck, so we'll just play this on that. Yeah, we'll give this a go. Embodiment of Spring. Seeker. Yeah. This could be good. Up, bloodsucker. Not much, Josh. Just hanging out. No blocks. Alpine Grizzly. We'll just attack for two. Savage Punch. Dang it. I'm taking a lot of damage. Embodiment of Spring is no longer hanging out. Kill shot the grizzly. become immense. Well, I clearly kill-shotted the wrong thing. Nothing I can do to untap to block that thing. Alright. Let's go to the next game. Still like my deck the way it is. We'll play first. This hand's fine. I'm okay with it. Dang it. I'm just going to discard instead of casting Seeker. Serpent. It seems to be the thing that's most unlikely to be cast. I've got to feed this. I'm really far behind as it is. I couldn't afford to go even further behind by letting that get bounced. since the lack of land is going to be my undoing, though. And you know what? We had a good run. Going to have to try to kill something. We'll go with the... I should have tried to kill the skull kid. I'm probably dead now. Yeah, because I believe the delve pump spell is getting cast. Yep. You know what? I gave it a good go. And the mana got us. So, a loss in the finals. Not too bad. I'll take that. And my two high sentinels. Let's check out my limited rating real quick. 1696. Not great. Alright, well, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the draft and that the anticlimactic last game didn't dampen anything. Again, if you've got any comments, let me know. Until then, have a great week. Bye.